another episode of Hallmark Happenings Podcast. I am your host, Betsy, and today we are recapping the top moments from season 8 of When Calls the Heart. I know what you're thinking. Didn't When Calls the Heart end like several weeks ago? Yes, that is true. That is true. But do we really want to stop talking about it yet? I don't think so. The season was amazing. There were so many ups and downs, so many huge moments, so many sweet little moments. This was a huge season. Tons of character development, tons of really unexpected storylines. And so I just feel like it's really important to recap these moments. And I am going through right now and rewatching season 8, as I recommend you all do, because I guarantee you, you're going to pick up on things you did not realize the first time around. I know I did. I was like, whoa, I had absolutely no memory of that. And of course, we know the end outcome of the love triangle. So going back and watching it with this new perspective will bring some nice closure for everybody with all the crazy things going on this season. So definitely go back and rewatch that. And I am here to reach across the party lines and reunite the Hardys. We are so much more than just Team Nathan or Team Lucas. We are Team Hope Valley. And so I hope that this recap reminds you of all the wonderful characters and storylines from When Calls the Heart. So I encourage everyone to continue watching through season 9 at least, maybe for more seasons. Let's just stay devoted and dedicated to this amazing show that has been on for years. And let's just rally behind all of these amazing creators, cast and crew who have brought us these characters and stories that we hold near and dear to our heart. And I don't know about you, but I cannot wait to see all of the storylines that are planned for season 9. Today, I will be breaking down the top moments for When Calls the Heart season 8 by character. I decided to do it by character rather than by numbers. I thought by doing it by character would be a little bit easier to kind of recap all the different things each character went through, because when I started creating the list of top moments, I was at probably 30 or 40, and it was just so many. So breaking it down by character just made a little bit more sense.